I'm moving along quite well here. Unfortunately, I've lost where we are. I'm not quite sure how many sheep they've shorn. I would think they'd probably be on their second, going into their third, but I may be wrong there. So they've got to shear four sheep. So I'll soon find out probably when we finish this one. And the boys are taking a bit of time to get that wool off around their head and the horns. Got to be very careful around the ear. It's quite easy to nick an ear, and if you do, they bleed profusely, and they've got to be very careful around that area. That's one thing the shearer hates to do, is just nick a sheep on the ear, but it's quite easy to do. And of course the veins all run to the side, and they bleed quite, not a big cut, but they bleed quite profusely, which is terrible. They don't like it. So the shearers are very careful there to make sure they don't do that. Notice these boys, they're very, very careful with the animals. There's very, very few nicks on them.
Click, go the shears, boys. Click, click, click. Wide is his bow and his hands move quick. The ringer looks around and he's beaten by a blow. And curses the old stagger with the blueberry toe. Shearing is all over and we've all got the tricks. Roll up your swag, clear all off on the tracks. The first pup we come